What up, friends? Trainer Joe. I'm here with Bruce. The Bruce. Bruce, we're here with today's Tabata. We're going to do an alternating incline bench Tabata. So support your head, your neck, your shoulders, lift your hips. Ready? Begin. One arm at a time. Left, right. Left, right. Left, right. Notice how high his hips are while he's going through this. Good. He started with his left arm, so we'll end with his right arm. Three, two, good. Relax through. Moving into some hip thrusts for an active rest. Up and down, up and down. Squeeze your glutes. Four, three, two, good. Grab your weight, Bruce. Back to an alternate bench press. Good. Close our right arm this time. We're going right, left, right, left. We will end with our left arm. Good. 20 seconds of activity, 10 seconds of rest. Keep it rolling, Bruce. 5 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Good. Moving into hip thrusts. You can do a limited range of motion like Bruce is doing, which is extremely challenging. Or you can release your back all the way, go all the way down, and come all the way up. Good. Back to alternating incline bench press. Good. And I love Bruce started with his left arm that time. One thing I love about that is when he consciously chooses what arm he's starting with, he's firing a neurosynapse from his mind to his body, creating power through his brain, power through his mind. 3, 2, good. Moving into hip thrust. Into it. Right there. Started with his right arm. I love that. So mindful. If all you have is 4 minutes, how can you work your chest? How can you work your core? How can you work your glutes? Just simply holding this position versus core, his glutes, as well as back with the alternating bench press. And good. Moving back into hip thrust. Right there. We're halfway done with this Tabata. Up and down, up and down. And he's just got that micro pulse on these muscles. That makes it so much harder. Ready to get? Seconds of activity, 10 seconds of rest. We're halfway through with today's Tabata. 4 minutes. And just alternating. 1, 2, 3. Look at that great range of motion we got. Good. Back to hip thrust. Go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Good. Back to alternating hip thrust. Set number 6. Out of 8, crushing it, inhale down, exhale up. When you do the alternating of your arms like this, what it does is it throws you out of balance. So it's up to you to get your body back into balance. We're here for another 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, good. Back to hip thrust. Nice, Bruce. Just that micro pulse. Good, keep it rolling, keep it rolling. 7 seconds, 8, 9, good. Back to alternating bench press. 2 sets to go, minute to win it. Nice job. And you can see there as the cushion shifts and moves. He does one arm and then the other. One arm and then the other. This works. 5, 4, 3, 2. Good. Last set of hip thrusts. Let's go. Up and down, up and down, up and down. So good. Good. Keep it rolling, keep it rolling. Good. Last set of alternating bench press. Go, 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 go. Nice work, nice work. 10 seconds down, 10 seconds to go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Set your waist down, set your hips down, slide your body back, pop it up.